My Little Pony, Season 6, Episode 25 and 26, To Where and Back Again.
Are you prepared to enter the world of Equestria?
I'm just kidding. But
we take ourselves too seriously.
In any case, but as the music swells in the background, think of it. We've come a whole nother season, so guys. This has been fun.
Yep. And now?
It's funny because the music isn't swelling in the background for us right now, but we know it's going to be in the edit.
Yeah. David. Yeah. So meta, David.
So meta.
Meta.
Anyway, so, you guys ready for To Where and Back Again?
To Where and Back Again.
To Where.
Stop saying Where.
To Where.
We do that all the time.
And Back Again.
To Where and Back Again.
When's,
okay.
You guys are...
To clarify... Me and Christina know...
Two characters. I know two different characters that are going to be in this.
I know only one character.
Okay. I know two.
I mean, one
was kind of a given.
I know only one.
The other one was not so much of a given. Okay, anyway.
I don't know
Andrew doesn't know anything.
I know nothing.
He's actually not spoiled.
And let us begin to where...
I did look at, like, the first 10 seconds of this video because I wanted to make sure that it was decent quality.
Yeah.
But other than that, I have no idea.
Let's just say YouTube... what's the word?
Thumbnails?
YouTube thumbnails. You know what you did.
Stop it. No spoilery thumbnails.
When do you guys upload, like, episodes after the episode's aired? Maybe make sure the thumbnail doesn't have a spoiler in it. Yeah, I mean, I'm just saying.
That would be great.
That would help.
So I'm clueless.
In a perfect world.
All right, let's do this.
And so,
To Where and Back Again. Here we go. Start.
All right.
I see.
Oh, and typical.
Let's see if the full screen actually works this time. Yeah, it does.
Okay. Typical Spike.
Hey, did that sound like the Lord of the Rings?
I don't know. Maybe.
For a second there, I don't know. Maybe it's just in my head. Yeah.
No, I think the pitch is
helped her stopped her from destroying the world.
It could be.
I don't think it is.
I think the pitch is a little bit higher.
Is it the speed?
It's probably Discord.
Is that Derpy?
Or Derpy?
Derpy?
Yeah, Derpy.
Oh!
Derpy, what did you do?
Boy.
Male.
For Starlight?
For Starlight? Happy birthday!
Oh, okay.
Ooh! They wanted to fight you.
What?
I had a feeling! Oh my goodness.
Oh man. The Sunset Festival?
It's definitely.
So it's like the.
Pitched up.
Yeah, the pitch is up a little bit.
I told you. I warned you.
It didn't sound like it when I. Whatever.
Edit
typical.
It post afterwards. Set the actual sound of the video isn't that like that for everyone else.
Well, whatever. It's gonna be in the back of my head. That doesn't sound right, but whatever.
I knew we should have waited. Oh, well.
All right, cool. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Tiny pop.
See, come on, Starlight.
Hold
it's
up,
okay.
Pegasi and all the stuff.
It's okay.
You got the Starlight. Hey, it's them.
Awkward.
Wait. They didn't invite her? What?
Why would you invite
her? Oh, this is a nightmare. Never mind.
Yep.
Okay.
Just a nightmare.
Yeah.
It is fine.
Yeah, okay, obviously.
Starlight, this isn't gonna happen. Oh my god. But I didn't listen.
We can't stop silly. We're not there yet.
That Luna?
What?
Yeah.
It's your dream.
It's a dream.
Like Luna, maybe?
Or...
Yep.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hi there.
It's a dream, Starlight.
Mm-hmm. No. No. Hmm, that's true. Yeah, you should. Oh.
There you go.
So Luna and Starlight should have a thing going. Like, they should be friends.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool.
So here we are.
It's not like you've changed for the bad.
Oh my gosh, that's Twilight levels of freaking out. Just honesty.
Oh, that's too good.
That's like disgrace.
I don't know what it's like because she's never done that before.
That is. Okay, that's true. If they want to pull a prank on Pinky, send her an invitation to 100. No.
That's how you end up with the mirror pool again, David.
No, she wouldn't do it. She knows. And that's been blocked. Oh. Well, I guess you can go with Trixie.
This is great.
Oh man. Oh, your besties. Oh my gosh. She sounds that much worse when the pitch is up.
Yeah. This is like the lax Trixie episode all this over awesome. Again with the crazy faces.
Rubbing into Twilight.
Yeah. It's true. No, that's not how you make memories. Well, for some people it is, but well, it's kind of what you did.
Oh my goodness.
I don't think blending in is gonna work very well with Trixie around.
Yeah.
They're not gonna let you be by yourself.
All right.
And here we go.
Hey, look, it's like your dream.
Yeah. Wow.
See,
that's going surprisingly well.
No, totally. I like the vertical one. No. Come on, Starlight. That is enjoying the festival.
They want her to organize everything?
Yeah.
I mean, you could just pick something and do
Come
it.
Come on, Starlight. They clearly enjoy your company.
Yeah, but they're going about it the wrong way. That was a bad spell to use. Use a teleport spell instead.
Uh-oh. Did she, like...
What? You actually have to run away.
Well, that's one way to make an exit.
So that's how she does it.
You know.
Yeah, that was kind of.
I messed up too. Oh,
oh my goodness.
Everyone knows this.
I didn't know that. Almost.
Wait, did they ever tell Starlight about the time?
Well, yeah,
Trixie,
they did.
Like,
hey, Pinky.
I think they did another one out.
No, don't. Nope.
Uh-oh, wait. Did she erase her memory? What was that spell she did
before? I know the character.
Oh no.
You know.
Oh no.
No.
Okay,
that's different levels, strength.
Don't say anything.
Hi guys.
Is this gonna... What?
At least somebody says something
true.
Sensible.
Did they like?
She still is telling the truth.
Did the town get replaced by changelings or something?
No,
that's
no,
really weird.
It's not.
This is
it's
so
not
weird.
Them, is it? That's
this
that
is
doesn't
so
sound
weird.
Like them at all.
Yeah, that's not... What about Applejack? What?
I don't get it.
What's going on?
I do get it,
what the
but
heck?
I don't want Andrew to get it yet.
Okay, well, don't say anything.
Yeah,
then.
Stop saying things. Gosh.
I gotta take my shirt off.
Whoa.
What happened?
Can't open the gate.
It's closed.
Hi, Spike.
It's not normal. What?
What the heck is happening?
Starlight normal? What?
Oh, man.
What? Something's it.
What the?
That is not Twilight.
I know, this is so...
That is not Twilight.
This is so weirdly unsettling because...
Spike... So they're going in for their little
It's just
meeting.
like it's vaguely out of character in like a really, really creepy way.
Yeah.
Starlight. So she's gonna cut her losses in this dream. Or maybe...
No one's gonna show up. Oh, there goes everyone.
Yep.
Well, they said it's going on for a whole week, so she does have some time to fix.
Oh, boy. Oh, gosh.
Oh.
Oh, snap. Oh, it is true. Boy. Something's wrong. And Luna recognizes it. She knows what's up.
She's literally popping out of the moon.
No, it's not.
Oh my gosh, it is the changelings. Wait.
Oh my gosh.
Because?
It's the changelings, I
told you! That thumbnail was chrysalis, okay?
Oh no.
I knew it.
Yeah, I knew it. Oh, they're no. back, baby.
Oh gosh.
Hey, we got a backwards view of the castle for once.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
what the heck?
That's really weird.
That's not a thing.
They replaced everyone except for
Trixie's. No, Trixie's fine. She's not awake.
Well, she's not a changeling.
Yep.
You're alerting everybody in your position.
Ow.
Oh, God.
That's gotta hurt.
I've seen fireworks blow off in a truck before.
Yep, that's definitely
perfect.
This is great.
Aside from
this is gonna sound crazy. Come on.
Good passcode.
Uh-huh. Come on, Starlight. It's obviously. Come on, Starlight. It's obviously. This sounds so crazy.
They've been taken too. They've been taken.
Oh, so this is
so that super secret
Starlight
special
and Trixie
meeting.
Are gonna save the day.
Starlight and Trixie. This is a great combo. I love this.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, this is like we got some eavesdropping to do.
What?
Spike abuse.
Is it ready?
What?
Oh snap!
Uh-oh.
They're summoning somebody.
Oh,
probably Chrysalis.
Yep.
Just wanted to say. Yep.
There she is.
Oh my gosh.
And changelings.
And they... Oh boy. It's a little changeling.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, so they only replaced them?
Only the main six?
And they didn't replace any of the other ponies.
Oh. They're only replacing the leaders. Oh, that's...
Oh boy.
Yeah. Yeah, they're learning. Except for Starlight. You guys, Starlight wasn't in the equation last time.
Yep.
Yep.
Doesn't even know if she exists, probably. Especially since she was gone at the time.
It's okay.
Starlight. Oh, snap. They're invisible right there.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. You nice, play too much nice of the spell. Hidden David.
I do.
Oh, gosh.
Spell some?
That's awesome. Oh, that is an awesome spell. We've never seen invisibility spells before.
It's a perfect one. Oh, why didn't they do that to begin with?
No, you're not. You're a hero, Trixie. You're a wizard. You're a wizard, Trixie.
Yeah, you forget that all the other ponies are not used to this kind of thing.
She was probably alert and awake.
Good luck replacing Kaden. She's like, what?
Oh, it's Thorax. Thorax.
What did he say? They do?
Crystal?
Yeah.
Oh.
Are they crystal? Trixie.
He's kind of like, what? Does he have like a photographic memory or something?
You know, changelings could be pretty good actors. Like, go into the acting business.
All the reformed villains get to participate in this. Meet you.
What?
Oh, gosh.
You're the only ones left.
That's a really impressively coordinated.
Yeah, I mean,
you have to take charge, Starlight.
You see him everywhere.
Nope. You're 100% the most qualified person right now. Oh.
Yep, and there's the other person.
It's the villains are in
all the villains are
rescuing
a question.
Yes.
Think of it a long-term investment reforming all these villains. Oh, are you kidding me? I wonder.
Are you sorry you asked? Oh, and Fluttershy.
Yeah. Oh gosh.
Oh my gosh.
They're already.
Wait, where are they?
Right.
Let me guess.
Oh my gosh, they ended up in the changeling kingdom.
That's their hive.
Yep.
Wait. Fluttershy's cottage is right next to the Everfree Forest. Does that mean that they took over the Everfree Forest?
No, think,
and they've been sitting there the whole time?
No, I think they kidnapped.
No, we don't care about this.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Oh boy.
So yeah, we got spoiled on Chrysalis.
I got spoiled on Discord also.
Oh.
Which was the other one.
And Chrysalis as well?
Yeah. Both of them. Existing.
Wow. Okay.
This is awesome. Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Okay. So let's analyze the situation.
Wow.
Everything's gone.
So yeah.
Except for our main villains.
They had so much time to actually do this plan though, because as you've seen, there have been changelings everywhere this whole time, and there could have been ones just disguised as ponies the whole time.
Yeah, exactly. I'm assuming that it was like some kind of coordinated attack where they just slowly infiltrated everywhere and then like took over everything at once.
Yeah. It's a good plan.
I don't ever
realize. They missed a few people.
Well, they couldn't replace everyone.
I know. Well, they have
the thing
enough
is,
changelings.
No, but the thing is,
they couldn't replace everyone, but they should have.
The thing is, all of these villains, the changeling attack occurred before they were reformed. They don't. They didn't know that they were on their side or even existed at this point.
Yeah.
So we got Starlight, who was reformed recently. Discord, who was reformed after they invaded.
Of course, Trixie.
And Trixie's just being Trixie.
Just kind of Trixie. Oh, this is amazing.
But in all honesty, Luna's dream powers came in real good handy.
Yep. Yeah. I mean, they usually come in handy.
Okay.
But that's for more practical.
Oh my goodness. Purposes. So, again, how soon did you realize what was going on?
So, as soon as they started acting really, really weird like that.
You had a hunch.
You know how I said, have they been replaced with changelings?
Yeah, you said that, and I'm just...
I didn't want to, like... go to, I mean, I kind of picked up on what you guys' reactions to me saying that, and I was like, oh.
Yeah, okay.
So, to be honest. But.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready for part two?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
I'm
all right.
Ready.
So.
We're going to. Yeah. Off and then.
We're gonna like, skip ahead real quick because we need to reset the cameras. So,
yes. Yep. Let's do this.
Yep, let's do this.
I'm tired of waiting. Let's do this.
This is super cool.
One
thing I wanted to ask before, or trying to say,
is
how are they going to control Discord? Like,
how are they going to stop him from destroying?
How are they going to stop him from resolving the plot instantaneously?
I don't know.
I mean, they kind of made him not teleport directly to Fluttershy, so I don't know. I guess we'll see.
We'll see.
I mean, a god of chaos. Previously. Come on.
On My Little Pony.
Ah, yes.
It's a dream.
Oh, that's why. So now she's in charge of saving the world.
Oh, yeah. True. Wait, was Applejack eating a pear?
No, they're not the most powerful, though.
Oh, gosh.
That pretty much sums up Discord's involvement.
You bug.
They took Fluttershy.
Hey, this is actually regular.
Oh, this is the correct pitch now.
Yay!
Yeah, we get to see the most important part play out in our correct pitch now.
I wonder if they replaced the CMC. Probably not.
Oh.
But what are they doing? Anymore. All right.
And here we go.
Let's do this.
So, instant plot solving by Discord. Because a god.
It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, that's kind of how I see. They got some kind of anti-magic.
Try.
Discord, of course.
Yeah.
Not entirely. Still rocks.
Yeah,
okay, so here's
the answer to my question incoming.
Yep.
Oh.
She might.
What? Magic doesn't work.
And
okay.
It disappears.
Experiment with the flying pigs.
Magic doesn't work.
Oh, so we're gonna have to depend on your magic.
Oh.
Huh.
So Starlight couldn't walk in there.
So that's also gonna make Starlight less than OP.
Yeah, phew. Okay.
I thought we could have just resolved this immediately.
Plot devices.
Starlight,
nope,
you are the brains here. Clearly.
Just do it. Come on, you took over the world once before. Take it back.
Cool.
Also, just saying, Discord having to go by a no magic rule.
Oh, this is awesome. The great perilous journey to where and back again.
Yep. Sick burn.
Yeah, of course he did. That's right.
Yep.
You're actually gonna use that. Also, how do you know they don't know what the code is, though? Because you were in there.
Yeah, well, there was a rock nearby. How do you know?
She can use,
you never know. They could be rocks.
They could be anywhere.
They disguise as rocks.
Ew. So it's consistently shifting.
You definitely wouldn't.
Oh, boy. Oh, it changes.
It changes.
Chaos would like that.
Yeah, don't. Not as great as, like, Discord level chaos. Yeah. A big rock.
She's like, yeah. She's like, I can visualize her, like, coming up with a zillion different ways, all of which involve passion.
Yeah.
In her head.
Does Thorax use magic to destroy, or is it just...
Does Trixie have, like, fireworks or something?
Oh, yeah, I suppose. Oh, wow.
Oh. That's what you decided to take offense at.
Yeah. Exactly. I feel like the only competent one here is neither of them.
You just did. Like,
you can do it, Starlight, you scrub. Where the heck is Thorax?
Yeah, where'd Thorax go? Oh, okay, he's over there.
Whatever love you have. Oh.
Are you a vegetarian?
Oh. So.
I forgot
I needed to eat. Eh, whatever. Oh, that's cool.
Huh.
Twilight would. She'd be like, oh my gosh, this is so fascinating.
There are changelings everywhere. And there's one right there.
An actual changeling.
A massive one by the sound of it.
Hey, calm down. You're a changeling. You're okay.
She's just like, Starlight.
That'll help.
They might. Yeah.
Smoke bombs. Smoke bombs.
Of course.
Throw smoke bombs at the enemy.
They probably weren't.
Nice. Yep, there's a...
Magic!
Illusion magic still works. You know, they didn't know you were here before, did they?
I'm pretty sure they did.
If so, then kind of doing that seems like a bad idea.
What was that? They got two.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
I was confused for a second there, but makes total sense.
Heck no. That was a pretty good code word, too.
Huh.
You mean Chrissy? So is the queen, like, by...
Probably up so the top mind. Of that giant pillar. No? Okay, never mind. That's where they're coming from.
What? Yeah, I have a feeling I know where that is.
Oh no. You're probably still.
You're nothing. I'm just kidding.
You're still distracting. You just don't have a magic.
Still pretty awesome. Yep.
How do you get the microphone without magic?
Well, now he dumped that out of Trixie's bag earlier.
Oh. Where's the amplifier?
That's what I was wondering. It's a self-contained microphone.
I nice pun. What?
Nice.
I love his little run cycle. He's just like, I've never seen him run like that.
Well, that's because he doesn't have to run like that ever.
That's
you know, it's fake.
It's a fake.
Okay, but it probably is Fluttershy.
Why don't you genre savvy. Figure something out? Well,
okay, maybe you should. That's probably Fluttershy.
Maybe you should figure some.
Oh, okay. There's a lot of them. Oh, God.
Yeah, no, that's definitely not Fluttershy.
It would be.
Do it like Pinkie Pie style. No,
this is so weird. This is so trippy.
He's like doomed.
You have to figure out something that only you and Fluttershy would know. That's the only way.
That's true.
Well, it's okay. He can come find you after you take it out. Wait, code word.
Hey, wait.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Just pretend.
So what are you going to do?
Go the other way.
Yep, just ditch him.
Okay.
He knows all the inside tricks. That's perfect.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Yes, you will, you scrub.
All of you just run into
They've
the
all got to.
You will be the only one left.
You might want to take a few smoke bombs with you, though.
Just they don't have any smoke bombs, remember?
They used all of them?
They said fresh out of smoke bombs.
Oh. Yeah.
You got this. You can do it.
That was really subtle.
Nice.
I mean, I guess that's one way.
Changeling capture, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know why they didn't just run. Because obviously they're going to get chased out anyway.
They split up. That's a bad idea.
And of course, Starlight's going to be the one to actually find the throne.
This is, like, wow. This is cool.
My goodness.
Ew.
Lovely.
And they've been captured. And all of them have been captured. Well, we found the boss level. We
found the other objective.
And there it is.
Oh, or that.
And so Chrissy's throne, I think.
Yeah, of course.
You might want to hide.
Nah, she of course knows.
And there's Luna, too. Yeah. Oh, gosh, that is creepy. Oh, that is creepy! So, how are you going to get out of this one? Cersei, that's all you did?
I mean, that's just all they had to do, I guess. Obviously not.
That's what they always say.
And that's also what they all say.
I know. But it's kind of true this time.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean Thorax? Also,
that wasn't even his name, was it?
So all that she's writing on is that Thorax is still out there with a plan.
Yeah.
I saw that! I was saw that! Rainbow powers!
Was that actually, or was that just a shine?
Oh. No, oh. Never mind. That was Thorax.
Yep, that's what I thought.
Oh. Okay, that was unexpected.
That wasn't it.
Oh, that's the thumbnail I saw.
Yep, that's the one I saw too.
Oh, no, that is.
One of those things.
It's not over yet.
So, I would just...
Thanks for still breaking the evil overlord code by spitting out your entire plan to the last remaining.
Can we get...
I mean, Thorax has survived without doing that.
The wings.
This is her plan. Thorax did.
Except it has been.
I kind of hope that she doesn't get... at least Chrysalis doesn't get redeemed.
Yeah.
So that's...
I didn't think she was gonna...
Oh, or I think that's where they're going now with this.
Yeah, I see where it's going.
Don't you dare!
Oh, good luck doing that. Good luck.
Good luck.
Infinite supply. Share it.
Oh, that is creepy.
Oh, so we got an infinite. Share it.
Yes, do it.
Oh, yeah, that's badass. Oh,
good.
There goes
the throne. Oh, gosh. And then he morphs into a new changeling.
Oh. There's another...
That makes so much sense, though!
Because they're like bugs. So they morph into almost like butterfly kind of things.
And it's broken.
And there it goes. Yes.
Alright.
Nice!
Now I want to see what Discord...
And somebody's got their magic back.
My goodness.
What?
It's another, like, friendly kingdom.
So they, instead of taking love, they give love.
Oh my goodness.
And now they're a loved race of equestria. Somehow.
Yeah, so,
and they all look
so like every other villain we've ever encountered.
Except well, they didn't every, reform except for the villain.
Christmas is still here.
Yep. Oh yeah. Okay.
Well, guess what? Everybody's got their magic back, you scrub.
Nice.
Come on. Now, please don't reform her. Please don't. Don't reform. Don't you dare.
Okay,
don't
nope,
take
she's
it.
She's doing it. Of course, they have.
Wait. No, she's not.
Yep. Yep. Okay, you're right.
Yes! Yes!
Why?
Oh, well, yeah.
Don't let her leave, you scrubs.
How is she going to survive by herself?
With no love
she's
at all.
Not going to.
Nice.
So he's now the. I mean, I guess it's true. He kind of.
He is.
I love how they just kind of assume, hey, you're the new leader.
Well, Chrysalis isn't the leader anymore.
I mean.
What?
She didn't offer.
The castle?
The castle, yeah.
Oh, of course. No, I don't know why I didn't think of that.
Everybody's here.
I got this.
Like, oh, everybody.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good.
That's like a. That's like every single important ruler in Equestria.
Plus Trixie.
Yes, she does.
Also, was that the baby flying? Nice. They already do.
Here we go.
Am I? Yeah. You're not.
Pinky's so excited. Because you missed quite a lot.
Oh my God.
Well, then.
Oh boy.
Well, that was interesting.
Wow. Okay. So.
Wow.
I honestly didn't predict that.
Yep.
Yeah.
All the changelings changing.
I mean, that makes sense, actually.
No, it makes a lot more sense, when you think about it, because, like, they're bugs.
Yeah, they're basically bugs. And
that is
they
true.
They do the little cocoon things.
Mm-hmm. Their queen is even named Queen Chrysalis.
True.
That is true.
I mean.
But, honestly, I am... You do not even understand how happy I am that they didn't reform Christmas.
I noticed.
Because she's such a good villain.
I wrote about it, like, on Equestria Amino. I made, like, a little thing. Like, can we, like, not, when she, if she ever comes back, can we not reform her? That'd be great. And they didn't. So,
I'm happy with that. You don't want to reform Chrysalis. Had too many reform villains in general.
Well, yeah,
Starlight was the ultimate villain, though.
Starlight was the ultimate reformed villain.
Yeah.
So it's kind of like we've jumped the shark with Starlight.
What?
Yeah. As okay, in, it can only get worse.
Oh, well.
It can't get better.
Okay. It's not what I normally think of when you say jump the shark, David. That means something different from what you're using.
I'm not going to say it.
Anyway,
that's what I thought it was.
Really. Yeah, that was really interesting.
Oh my goodness.
So. So much to change. Too much. Lore. And they have a new. They have another kingdom now. It's like
the changing kingdom.
They have. You know, I just realized how many allies Equestria has now.
It's true.
I mean, they got the crystal ponies. They've got the bison.
Oh yeah.
They've got the
griffins.
Griffins
and the
dragons. Yeah. I now have a leader who's friends with them.
Oh yeah.
And the
Yaksan, are they technically?
The Yaks are friends for a thousand moons.
Oh yes, they didn't say that.
And now we have the changelings.
Are we gonna have a greater a different country or whatever come up and face them?
Well, there was Saddle Arabia. Apparently, they're.
I mean, they
sort
were kind of.
Well, they're still ponies.
On reasonably good terms.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they look, like, way different. Even just, like, their body type.
Wow. Like, this is a lot to think about.
Oh, my goodness.
I wonder what the movie is going to be like. It's less than a year away now. It's less than a year away now.
Yeah. Yep. That was really cool, though. Yeah.
That's good.
That's about all I can think of for now.
Same here.
Too much to take in all at once. Mm-hmm. Need a whole weekend to think about this.
Well, we got it.
And so, well, longer than that.
Yeah, we got a whole hiatus to think about this.
Good luck on the hiatus, everybody. This is going to be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
To not be watching any episodes.
Well, we'll be watching episodes. Just not.
Uh-huh.
So.
Plug.
Speaking of which, we're starting our cartoon watch channel very soon now. We've got all the elements together.
Yeah.
We've got a whole
stars have aligned, and we got a full season of Gravity Falls to upload.
And lots of time to work on it.
So,
any of this stuff yet, so.
If that's something you guys are interested in, then go check it out. You should link it now.
Yes,
go link the channel.
Hopefully it will be up by the time this is posted. Mm-hmm.
The only thing I'm not 100% sure of is whether YouTube is going to let us upload reactions to Gravity Falls. Because
I think I've seen a couple.
MLP is unusually... Oh, are they like really...
I've seen some.
I don't know.
I've seen some reactions. They stick. They stick. They're okay.
Okay.
It should be fine, hopefully.
Yeah, but it is on a separate channel, so we're probably safe.
And, so if we can take it down, whatever.
But yes.
Sucks, but whatever.
Link in the description. And yeah. So.
Look forward to that.
Mm-hmm. See you guys around.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yep.
Goodbye.
Bye.
See you next season. Fun hiatus.
See you next season.
Or soon.
Or sooner, I don't know. Maybe we'll do other stuff too. Like fan content. But yeah.
Like my fan content.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just kidding.
All right.
Okay.
Yep.
For real.
Yep. Goodbye. For real. Bye.